Finally, an autopsy has revealed what led to the death of the husband of famous gospel artist Ruth Matete, beloved John Apewajoye. Lakini wadau, kama kawaida, if this is your first time to watch our videos, please remember to subscribe and turn on our post notification bell so that you don't miss our next trending stories. Now, if you remember very well, on April 12th, Ruth Matete took to her social media to announce the death of her husband. Now, Daily Nation was first to report that the autopsy said that Apewajoye died from complications, including sepsis, multiple organ failure after suffering 60% burns. Now, the report dismisses claims that Matete, the former Tusker Project film winner, was behind her husband's death. Now, on Tuesday evening, April 14th, one person by the name Jesse McJesse, who claimed to be a friend and manager to the deceased, said that Matete had orchestrated the husband's death. Jesse added also that the couple had a troubled marriage, adding that the musician was also violent towards her husband. On Tuesday, April 21st, Matete was grilled by the DCIs at the DCIs headquarters along Kiambu Road, Nairobi. She had earlier been interrogated by the DCI detectives on Friday, April 17th. Now, through her lawyer, Robert Odanga, Matete reportedly planned to sue Bellevue Hospital in South Sea, where their husband was admitted, and also planned to file a lawsuit against the manufacturers of the gas cylinder that exploded in the house and led to the death of her husband. Finally, wadau, Ruth Matete didn't kill her husband. Wow. Anyway, that is it from us today. Thank you for watching. Let's meet next time. Bye bye.